Hey creators, in this video, we'll walk you through a new process that lets you check for ad suitability issues before your videos go public. At YouTube, we're continually trying to improve your monetization experience, including giving you more control over monetization decisions and increasing the speed, accuracy, and stability of our automated monetization systems. We also want you to receive a more stable monetization decision so you see less flip-flopping between green and yellow icons. So, to help you understand your video's monetization status and to help you fix any issues before your videos are public, we're now making it clear directly in YouTube Studio when a monetization system decision has or hasn't been made yet. That's why we're introducing a new Checking Monetization icon in YouTube Studio. With this new monetization icon, you can easily see when our automated systems are still checking your video against our advertiser-friendly guidelines. This is something our systems have always done, but it hasn't been clear until now when that process is complete. So, where will you see this new icon in YouTube Studio? You'll see this new icon on the videos page in YouTube Studio after going through the upload flow. When you upload a video, you'll be led through the various parts of the upload process, including the monetization and ad suitability tabs. When you get to visibility, if you try to make your video public immediately, we'll show you a warning that your video may not be ready to run ads yet. If you want to check the monetization status of the video first, make sure you upload your video as unlisted or private, and then go to the videos page. This way, you can wait until our system is done checking your video's ad suitability before you make your video public. This lets you identify and resolve any ad suitability issues or request a human review before your videos go public, which may help you maximize your ad revenue. Once you've gone through the upload flow, your videos page in YouTube Studio will be your go-to source of truth. Here, if you see the checking icon, it means our systems are still running. You'll know our system is done checking your video once the checking icon is replaced with a green, yellow, or red monetization icon in the videos tab in YouTube Studio. Don't forget to refresh your page when you check to see if your icon has been updated. The ad suitability check usually takes less than 20 minutes and at max an hour. Keep in mind that no ads will run on your video while this check is happening. So again, it's always best to upload your videos as unlisted or private and to wait for checking to complete. We also want to highlight that most creators actually won't see the checking icon in YouTube Studio when they upload videos. This is because our systems are typically very quick, or because we're using your input in self-certification to make the initial monetization decision. In this case, you won't see a warning when you try to make your video public during the upload flow. And when you go to your videos page, you'll see a green, yellow, or red monetization icon right away. Once you see one of those icons, you're all set to make your video public. To learn more about monetizing your videos and what each monetization icon means, check out the Help Center article we've linked in the description. Thanks for watching.